Just got a shower, now I'm gonna eat some breakfast, and then I'm gonna be hitting the road. It's a pretty big weekend up here at the cabin. Coop's coming with. So one of the first steps to collecting firewood is actually going out into the woods and finding trees that are down and then collecting them and putting them in our trailer that we have over here. And then we'll haul them back to the cabin. And the next step is to take the logs here, take them up to the splitter and split them down into smaller logs. Now this step is where we use this log splitting machine right here and split all the logs, and then we stack it onto the wood pile back here.
chicken nugget.
Is it lighting?
Dane's shaking the shit out of me. I can't keep my flame steady.
So it fills.
Take it off there, you know what I mean. So it's in the open.
Up.
You two look like a happy couple.
It should just go up.
Take a picture. I think we're ready to go.
It's gonna start on fire.
It's not ready yet.
We ain't gonna make it in there.
My side's floating.
Pretty sweet.
There's not an M80 in it. You little bang.
That one, dude.
Yes, I was gonna almost cry.
That one was good, dude. Holy.